And also breaking, the man found dead near a Waterloo auto shop died from a gunshot wound. That is according to new autopsy results. London Moore's body was found in a parking lot Saturday afternoon. Waterloo police say no firearm was found at the scene and no arrests have been made in this case. No word yet on this being a murder or a homicide investigation, though, but we will keep you updated as we learn more.